Well, I'm really looking forward to the next 2 days, and certainly the level of energy in the room this morning is a good indication that we're going to have a couple of great days. 8,500 jobs have been lost since the Barnett Government came to power. 8,500 jobs in the public service. It's a sobering thought, really. So what we know is 6,000 of those went between 2010 and 2012. A further 1,000 in the financial year 12-13, and we know in the current financial year 1,500 are to go.